just come up. We are live on KTN News. Okay. Could you please explain to our viewers how we got here?
Okay, my name is Anthony Opwapo. I'm a student leader at Jaramogi Oginga Odinga University of Science and Technology. Actually, this morning we are very sad. We woke up with a surprising news. One of our own, Steven, was shot dead with a knife. She didn't have to cut me off.